I want to ask Michael about Viridian's marketing strategy. Viridian doesn't use much advertising to build its business. You spoke a little bit about this earlier, but you use what you describe as network marketing or relationship marketing, with the messages being delivered by independent associates like Jenna and David, and by them to their families and friends. Can you tell us why you chose that model and how it works?
Network marketing is sort of a, you know, I believe is really the most powerful marketing channel of any marketing channel, where traditional marketing companies will go out and pay, you know, for billboards or for mailers. We don't do any of that. Our advertising is done by our independent associates who represent the company and are able to, you know, distribute the product to their friends and families and their warm market and spheres of influence. I think what's really neat, what got me excited about choosing network marketing, is network marketing is a distribution channel that allowed us to position the company the way we wanted to. You know, we've talked a lot about how the company is all about green energy, the company is all about sustainability. You actually can't do that through a mailer. You can't communicate values and a mission on a piece of paper. You need someone who can communicate, can talk about it, can tell you what the company's about and what you're part of, right? You're part of a movement, a mission. And so network marketing gives us that. Gives us that passion, that, you know, what really drives the company every day.
Yeah, and we talked earlier about that there are a lot of seemingly too good to be true kind of issues that people have to get over to get in. And that's a trust component. And I think knowing the person who's telling you the story is a big help in
Absolutely.
Getting over that trust hurdle as well.